Does this sound familiar? You wake up every morning, go to school every day, spend your nights on the corner, just passing time away. Your life is so lonely, like a child without a toy. Then a miracle, a boy. And that's called glad. Now my mom is a good mom, and she loves me with all her heart. But she said I was too young to be in love, and the boy and I would have to part. And no matter how I ranted and raved, I screamed, I pleaded, I cried. She told me it was not really love, but only my girlish pride. And that's called bad. Happened to you, don't let this. I packed my clothes and left home that night. Though she begged me to stay, I was sure I was right. And you know something funny? I forgot that boy right away. Instead, I remember being tucked in bed and hearing my mama say,
"Hush, little baby.
Anymore, and that's called sad.